Cannon. You're certainly radiating a rugged sense of manliness. Oh. Just what Rosalie needs. Oh. And you know, she's all woman. Oh yeah. Just to think, a matter of a few short weeks ago, there I was, destined for the spare room, doubled over with a bad back. And Rosalie came along. Oh, she's touched my very being, so she has. Oh. And the world. The world is my oyster again. Oh, God. It's not a pity there's not a mirror in this room. I wonder. Is my bald patch showing? I wonder. Oh, I need to be all right. Was that the front door I heard? It was. Maybe this her. Oh. It's you!
The front door's open. Let me know and said you're going ahead in.
I'm very busy.
He's your brother-in-law, isn't he?
Who is?
The lad doing the lawn. He's just his brother-in-law.
Yeah, he is. He's brother-in-law, yeah.
Wish I could get my brother-in-law to do the lawn. But he's even lazier than Martin. And that's saying something. Is Trish not around?
Trish, no, she's not. She's gone into town with Neville. I'm sorry to be such a poor host, but you really are going to have to excuse me.
You haven't done anything yet.
No. I've expected somebody else.
Absolutely. She's not afraid of being seen out.
Who?
Nicola. Now because she's a criminal record.
Look, Nicola doesn't have a criminal record. And you know, there won't be any court case. Excuse me.